Coming up next. Welcome to the fucking real meat and potatoes of this one. This is Hivemind. So how this works, this was made by somebody in this community. Did they put their, I gotta refresh the page. They were gonna put the social media down there. Did they? But anyways, it's so many, yeah, that's how many tabs I had open. Hivemind is Family Feud in a browser. This is genius. It's hivemind.fyi. I am going to host a game, and here's how this is going to work. I'm going to send you a link to the chat, and this is a test. We're going to see if we can have an absolute shitload of people use this. The site might just explode. We don't know. But it's been scaled up, and I'm going to give you a link. You click the link. All you have to do is click the link. You don't have to do anything else. And you're going to get a series of questions I'll give you an example. So you're going to get two questions a round. There's five rounds. It's going to say, hey, name something that you put on your head. And one word answers, guys, because it's going to take the top six answers that people said, or the top eight, and I'm going to have to guess what you guys did. Over the course of five rounds, there's a lightning round at the end. The second question is for the lightning round. By the way, because there's so many people doing this, don't worry. It's not like it's going to be like, name something that flies. Dick ass, penis, dick. You're not going to show up on stream. I just want to make that clear. It has to be like potentially thousands of you have to say the exact same thing. So, here's how this is going. It doesn't matter. Leaking the lobby doesn't matter because you're just going to click on the link anyways. Let's see if this works. Let's try this out. Jerma, what? Jerma, why did you say that? Why did you say that shit? Why did you say that shit? What? That doesn't matter. Here we go. You ready? I'm going to give you a link. I'm going to host a game. Here, we'll read it. Hivemind is a game where you try to guess how a group of people would answer a question. When a game starts, there will be a link that you can share with your friends. You'll then be shown a series of questions, and you will have to guess your friend's top answers to earn points. Pretty sick. So I don't know what you guys are writing, obviously. Let's see how this works. Hosting a game now. Join the game here. And if you'll take a look, you'll see that it'll show how many people are actually here. Let's actually copy this so you guys can actually go here. Let's see what happens. Down here it says how many people are actually connected. Let's do this. I'm gonna start the game in a minute. 1,200 people, 1,300. This is an insane experiment, by the way. I can't wait to see how this plays out. That link is this lobby. Let's see if it crashes. I am going to cap this at... I'm just going to go eventually here. I'm just going to click the button. So if you want to play, get in there. Close out of all the tabs. No, I like living dangerously. Okay. I'm gonna do it. There's 4,100 people that want to play. I'm ready to start the game. Oh, hold on. All right, you get 5 seconds. Wait, why are people leaving? Hey, don't leave. Hey, why are you leaving? Don't leave. Wait, everybody's clicked off. Everybody left. Okay, here we go. You're about to play 5 standard rounds. In each round, you have 30 seconds for the hive mind to be surveyed. Afterwards, you get a chance to guess the top 8 answers. Game starts in 5 seconds. You get 30 seconds to answer. Make it simple. No sentences. One word. Lowercase. Name a bad job for someone who is accident prone. You have 25 seconds to answer. Site broke. Kill it! Oh no. Dead Link. Wait, let's see. Hold on. Did it work? People in game refresh. So wait, I refresh? No, it's loading. It's loading. It's loading. Hold on. I'm not going to touch anything. Here we go. Name a bad job for someone who is accident prone. It's trying. Lowercase only, right. Wait, did I get it? Okay, wait, I go, huh. Name a bad job for someone who's accident prone. A waiter. You killed it. You're getting an error message. Oh, wait, let me open up Discord and see if the dev is saying anything. Did I get it? No. This was the stress test, by the way. He was like, you know what? Let's just dump a shitload of people on here and see if this works. All right, hold on. Where's my Discord? Where's my Discord? Where's my Discord? Where's my Discord? Hurry! Oh, hold on. Okay, tell people, refresh if you're in here. Refresh if you're in here. Okay, let me try waiter again. I'm the dev, what's up? No, you're not. I'm talking to the dev over here. Maybe we should try again? Should I refresh the page? You couldn't even answer. Oh, okay, all right. All right, let me start a new game. I'm going to cap it at 1,000 people, by the way. Wait, it's loading. To the bar? Oh shit, that doesn't look good. Application error. Check your logs. Communicating with Hivemind. Okay. I think we broke it. Hey, what about that Glungus test? Go back, it worked? Did I do it? Too many people went on. Too many people. All right, hold on. Let me get some communication in here. All right, I have an idea. Here's my idea. You ready for my idea? I got 83 points? No, I didn't. This is a new link. I'm gonna do a new link. It's working? I don't think it is. I'm stuck here. Wait, what the fuck? Stay on. I'm kind of stuck here. I got 83 points? Uh-oh. I think we might have to pivot to Chubby Bunny. New game. Let's try it again. You know what? Let's not even link this shit. Like, there's probably, like, I think 11,000 people that are here. Probably 8,000 of you. That's too much work. You'd be like, oh, no, never mind. I don't want it. I don't care. So we're gonna cap it at 1,000. Let's see if it works. I'm capping it at 1,000. Let's try that. Okay, cap it now. Here we go. You have 30 seconds. Let's see if it works. Try it again. Name something you do in front of a mirror. And this, by the way, the second question that you're answering is for the lightning round at the end. I can't see it. Oh, it crashed.
More data. Give us more data on how much people can connect.
I think it's working. I think it's just slow. Okay, let's see what happens. Does it load? Let's see. It worked? Name something you do in front of a mirror. I saw what somebody wrote and I can't even fucking say what it was. Why would you do that? Why would you do that in front of a mirror? You guys are disgusting. Oh, shit! All right, we'll try it one more time. We're gonna try it one more time. This time I'm gonna cap it at 500 people. Let's try it again. Here we go, ready? Refresh. Well, wait, hold on. I'm pushing some changes. It's probably gonna be working in 5 minutes. Hold on. It doesn't cap, by the way. Oh, okay. Right, dev's pushing changes right now. Refresh it now. Refresh. All right, I'm going. Okay, name something you do in front of a mirror. Flex. Flex in front of a mirror. It's thinking. Hold on. Did I get it? Maybe I should play Chubby Bunny in between rounds. Oh, nope. Hold on. Just don't exit. I'm not going anywhere. Bingo, it works. 175 people said flex. I got it. All right. Name something you do in front of a mirror. I don't want to write Zerkoff, okay? You know the real one. Name something you do in front of a mirror. Sing? People like sing into the mirror, don't they? Maybe? Do you sing in front of a mirror? You cry in the mirror? Did that go through? Okay, here we go. Now, there we go. The loading bar. I already guessed that. Oh, no, that was strike. I got it wrong. Okay. Same thing. Something to do in front of the mirror. Top 8 answers. Some of these are just going to be so fucking specific. Something you do in front of a mirror. Oh, we got to get the music back on. All right, let's go. All right, what do you do in front of a mirror? Brush teeth. Make sure your answers are simple as fuck, by the way. Don't write like, well, I get up in the morning and I make a coffee and I... No, just one or two words. Lowercase. You said one word. Yeah, well, that's what I mean. Like, make it simple. Like, if it's brush your teeth, it's brush teeth, not brush your teeth. I'm winning! What's underneath flex? Okay, name something you do in front of a mirror. Flex. Brush teeth. I don't want to write it, but I feel like you all said it. Flex, brush teeth. Pop zits? Pop zits. People like lean in and they, yes they do. I mean, what's wrong with you? You do that? I know you do. You did that an hour ago. You still have the mark there. Nope. It's Strike two. You guys don't like... Yes, you fucking do. Hair. Comb. Comb hair. You do, clearly. It works! It actually... It chugs along a little, but it works. Okay. I got it wrong. Okay, top answers were flex, pose, cry, brush teeth, masturbate, smile, shave, and dance. Who zerks off into the mirror? Just answer the fucking question already and let's memeify this. How many times have I leaned over and did that voice? How many times have I leaned forward and said something? Alright, what is it? Name something you do multiple times a day. I know, okay. I'm gonna write it. By the way, fucking gross. Let me refresh. Holy shit, there's 8,200 people connected to this goddamn thing. I'm surprised it's still standing. The dev says, I'm making rapid changes right now. Performance will improve soon. I mean, I'm surprised it works. All right, come on. Let's go. Did you guys answer? So many people are joining. Did you answer? Everybody answering? Close my, it has nothing to do with my tabs. Oh, he said refresh. Okay, hold on. Come on, Gwen. It's working? Yeah! This dev is a fucking superhero. 10,000 people connecting to this thing at the same time, and this guy's got it on. All right, here we go. Something you do multiple times a day. I have to write it. I don't do that, but I have to write that. I don't want this on my screen for this long. Get it off. All right, here we go. $500 of you fucking degenerates. I have to... It's gonna be a number two. I got it. Okay, that's two. Names that you do multiple times a day. But I don't want to write the real one. You know what I mean? Yeah, like pee. You pee like, what, 10 times a day? 15 times a day? You eat. Yeah, you do eat. Come on, give me the loading bar. Come on, give me the loading bar. Drink more water. What do you mean? That's fucked? Stop getting answers from chat. I'm not. This is my own doing. I think we're bottlenecked. Oh, here we go. I got zero strikes. There it is. All right, what else? I won't look over here, I promise. Something you do multiple times a day. Eat. Everybody eats. You eat like fucking four times a day, three times a day, two times a day. People eat all kinds of different times. Give me number three. There it is. Bam. Oh, it's over. I'm gonna win. Okay. Pee. 100 of you said pee. Something you do multiple times a day. Masturbate, zerk off, jerk off. I didn't write that one though, but I'm not going to. I don't care if I get it wrong. Sleep? Some people nap, right? Some people sleep. Some people, they go to sleep. They take naps. Come on. Like 20 of you said that. Don't we sleep? Something you do multiple times a day. Sneeze? Eat? Drink? Yeah, you drink. That doesn't matter what it is. Drink. Fuck, two strikes? Masturbate, zerk off. Don't be mad that I did that. But it's probably number five. Is that okay? I can't write that, can I? No, I can. I can. I can. I think I can. Can I write that? Okay, so something that you do multiple times a day. You guys are masturbating, jerking off, zerking off, eating, and peeing. Some of you guys need to pick up a book instead of reading. Reading! Read! No, that's not it. Oh, internet. Computer! Use computer. Use computer! Make it simple. Remember, it's gotta be simple. Use the computer. You're on it right now. You're doing it right now. You're on the computer right now. Of course you use it multiple times a day. Come on. This is relaxing fucking music. Oh, shit. Come on. Pull me back in. Pull me back. No, what was it? Did anybody get a screenshot? Name an Olympic sport you'd watch more often if it were played in the nude. What was it? Cry, poop, breathe, and shit? Cry, poop, and breathe. Zerking off was one of them. Okay, name an Olympic sport you'd watch more often if it were played in the nude. Oh, I don't know. Archery? Baseball, Mario Kart, not Mario Kart, hurdles, what, I got them all, it was hurdles, I think it just gave you the wrong screen, the dev said, oh, name the worst place for a first date. That's so funny. Worst place for a first date. McDonald's or something. I don't know. You have 5 seconds. I'm gonna say McDonald's. McDonald's is a shitty place for a date. It's a great place to get food, but it's a terrible place. It's a terrible place. Oh shit. Did it work? Oh, we are killing this website. Hold on, wait, we're good. I think we're good. 87 fucking hundred people connected. What's the song name? Song name is We Fit Yoga. We Fit Music Yoga. Alright, hold on. I think it's gone. It's not the worst. You just get food and talk. I don't know, but I feel like a first date, I'm not gonna bring that up. You know what I mean? If my date wants to bring that up and says, hey, let's go to McDonald's, I'm gonna say, oh, alright. Okay, fine. But I'm not gonna say, hey, yo, you wanna go to McDonald's for a date? I would take you to McDonald's. I would go to McDonald's. I'd have you pick me up and we can go to McDonald's, but I'm not gonna make that my idea. Look at this counter. Oh, here we go. All right, what happened to the music? Put the music back on, dude. Star Fox 64, that's a fucking pog moment. All right, worst place for a first date. Do I need to write? Okay, I spelled it. Do I have to spell it right? McDonald's. Number one. Knew it. Okay, McDonald's is number one. Worst place for a first date. People go, you ice skating. You go to a restaurant. You go to a movie. What are some bad ones? Okay, you go to a movie. You go ice skating. You go to a movie theater. You go to the movies. You go ice skating. You go ice skating again. You go to ice skating a third time. You go to a restaurant. You go to get the, you get sushi. Dude, that sushi was awesome. Burger King. Show me Burger King. Wrong. Wendy's. Show me Wendy's. A funeral. A funeral? How about a funeral? Fuck, not Wendy's either. Okay, only McDonald's. At a funeral. Show me funeral. Ooh, Mario 3D World, the worst game. No, wait, sorry, that's wrong. What's the other one, the 2D one? Worst place for a first date. McDonald's was wrong. Hell, the sewer, Las Vegas, that's fucking inaccurate. Jerma's house, Jerma's house, bathroom, and switch. What's the 2D one that I don't like? Hell. Twitch. Imagine going on a date to a Twitch channel. You don't bring dates here. Don't say, hey, I'm gonna open up on my phone, you open it on your phone, and we'll watch them together. And then you laugh at a joke I make, and what if they don't think it's funny? No, you gotta do something easy. If you're gonna do a Twitch stream, it's gotta be like a no-commentary Hearthstone stream or something. Or like a zero guy talking in the corner. It's like a checkers or something. Alright, let's keep going. I think we're about to load up. It looks like it's alright. We good? Go to Juggles the Great. I took a girl to McDonald's on her first date. That's all right. That's fine. My boyfriend and I watch Twitch streams as a date. Yeah, you do now. But you didn't meet your boyfriend and say, hey, it's the first time we've ever talked. It's time for us to be in the same room on our iPads and watch Jerma. Does that happen? Oh, here we go. Name something that moves very slowly. Okay. Something that moves very slowly. Wait, what? Wait, why am I? I'm a viewer now. Who's? Wait, what happened? I'm on the wrong screen. Who's in control? Who's getting the actual game? Got them all. I'm the host now. This is so funny. Oh, hold on. The servers are thrashing a bit. Cloud platform isn't releasing the changes because so many people are playing. It's breaking because it waits for you to see the page, but the timer still counts down. It's a bug. It's working on it. I have 60 seconds. Name the first item you grab when having to evacuate your house. Money. Money. Okay, lightning round. Move! Name a famous wizard, Harry. I'm going against the clock here. Going against the clock. Harry. Come on, 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 come on. Name something that flies. A plane. Name an animal with only three letters in its name. Dog. Name a reason you might not get hired after a job interview. Naked. Naked. You're naked. Name something that gets tangled. Hair. Did I get it? Thanks for playing. Okay, let's see. Name something you do in front of a mirror. You guessed flex, you guessed sing. The top answer is flex, masturbate, pose, smile, cry, shave, brush teeth, and dance. Name an Olympic sport you'd watch more often if it were played in the nude. You guessed hurdles. Name something that can be spoiled. We got locked out on this one. Name something you do multiple times a day. I got these pretty much right. Use computer. Breathe, poop, jerk off, cry, pee, eating, zerk off, and masturbate. Name the worst place for a first date. Got them all wrong. Name something that moves very slowly. I was the one doing the question. Name something that gets tangled. You said hair. All answers for that were hair. Headphones, you... Why? Why? Your pubes. 34 of you. You psychos. Earbuds, wires, cables, rope. Okay, name an animal with only three letters in its name. Cat, dog, rat, bat, ant, cow, pig, ass. Name something that flies. A fly, a bird, a plane, a seagull. Time. Flies. Jerma. Bat. Fly. Okay. I like time. I like that answer. Name a reason you might not get hired after a job interview. You guessed naked. Messed. You're ugly. Names. Okay, I gotta relax. Name the first item you grab when having to evacuate your house. 51 of you said your penis. Okay. He's gonna bring the site down for a few minutes. I'm gonna do Chubby Bunny while he does a few bug fixes. We're gonna do this again in about 10 minutes. Give me a minute. While I prepare for Chubby Bunny. Right back. Fucking goddamn it! I hate this. I hate every single second of this next 10 minutes of this stream. Right back. Okay, here we go. Those of you that have no idea what's going to happen right now, I did a stupid joke. I did a dumb joke during a, hold on, turn that off. I made a joke during a stream like 3 or 4 weeks ago. Didn't think I was gonna have to do this. I got damaged in a mission in Mafia, and I said if that happened, and I would do Chubby Bunny, and I just didn't think I was ever going to have to do it. But here we are. By the way, those of you that... I'm not going to do this until I die. No, I'm not. This is going to be very simple here. If you don't know how this works... Oh, fuck.
You take a marshmallow, and you don't do this because it's fucking dumb. It's stupid. Don't do it. It's a stupid thing to do. I'm only going to do enough for the photo. It's dumb. Don't do this. Do not do this ever in your house. Or don't. This is not funny. It's stupid. You don't eat them. You just put marshmallows in your mouth and it's like you're at the dentist. I feel like I could be done right now. I'm not saying it. I'm not saying it. You can't. Oh, this is what it looked like if I was a fat guy. I can't do more than three. I'll say it, I promise. Mom, if you're watching, I'm sorry. Chubby bunny. There you go. Mom, I'm really... My mother's probably watching the stream going, what the fuck is this kid doing? I didn't raise him like this. Chubby bunny. They're coming out. Don't laugh. I feel like I'll do one more. Chubby bunny. Is it? No more. Don't fuck, that's I fucking hated every second of that. I hated every second of that. Every second of that sucked. I'm not gonna show it to you. That's just, are you kidding me? But hold on, I got a funny idea. Quiet. Wait. Oh, we're gonna bring in fucking mad viewers with this shit. Where is it? What the fuck is it? Now, let's go.
It hurt. I mean, it's a little sore, but... What? Hey, Yeah, I'm all right. I just had some work done. I don't know. I don't even know why I turned on the stream. I don't know. I like felt like I wanted to stream, but yeah, it's really bright. Hey, can one of the mods find out how to turn off my stream? I don't know how to do it. I had all my wisdom teeth pulled out like a couple of minutes ago. I'm gonna play a new Crash Bandicoot tomorrow. If anybody wants to see me play that, I'm playing Crash Bandicoot tomorrow. This is what a toddler does when they know they did something wrong.
Did you get in the cookies?
That should be an emote. Stanley Kubrick. Kubrick stare. Oh, my chest. Oh, that's so stupid. New emote. Jerma Kubrick. Oh. Or Jerma in trouble. Jerma toddler. Oh, I'm okay. The server's back up. Let's do this let's take this off. And I gotta fix my hair. I look like a fucking dickhead. Oh man. Okay. Why am I talking like that? All right. Let's move this back down. Let's try this again. There you go. That chubby bunny, a thing that you should never fucking do because it's stupid. Don't do it. It's dumb. You can. I actually like after I got 5 in there, it was like, okay, I have to stop doing this. Like I don't want to do this anymore. Don't do that. Don't try that at home. Seriously. Disclaimer. Don't do that. All right. Here we go. We're gonna reload the page, and see if it works. Oh, hold on. I'm not gonna address that because I don't want people to do that. I'm not gonna address that one. I'm not gonna address this one because I don't want that's Wikipedia shit. You have devil horns for hair. All right, let's go. We're doing Hivemind. Put the Kingdom Hearts music back on. Oh, there's one to be this morning. Oh, this is DMCA. Yeah, it is. You're right. How about some Halo 2 music? Help YouTube advertisers by answering questions. No. The ad asked me. I should have showed that. I wish I didn't skip that immediately. It said, what is your favorite online mattress? It said Casper, Purple. There was a poll list. It's like they can. If you don't think they can. If they don't think they're listening to you talking, you're wrong. Okay, here we go. Battle the Hedgehog sounds pretty good. Okay, this is kind of gross. All right, I look kind of weird. All right, let's refresh the page. Let's try this a few more times. Stream's over in like 30 minutes. Just want to make that really clear. We're going to do this again, don't worry. All right, let's open it up. Hivemind. Start a game. And click. Why can I never get it right? It looks like I was just running really fast in like a cartoon or something, and I stopped really abruptly. All right, are we ready? Hmm. only 1,000 people. There's like 11K people here. Click on it if you... No, actually don't, because then the service will be fine. All right, I'm starting in 3, 2, 1.
Action.
You're about to play 5 rounds. Go for it. Game starts in 11 seconds. Name something you should never eat late at night. And you have a bonus question to ask, but don't tell me what that one is, because that's a lightning round question. It was Overwatch. Okay. All right. Something you should never eat late at night. Let's see if it works. It's pretty smooth. Okay. Something you shouldn't eat late at night. I don't think you should eat. I don't think you should eat ice cream at night. Because it's just a lot of dairy and a lot of sugar and it really gets in there. Actually, we need the loading bar to make sure this is working. It is. Okay, good. It's a lot of sugar. It's a lot of dairy. And it like just sits in you. And when you lie down, it just, I don't know. I don't think so. Good. Told you. There's at least 72 people in there. All right. I like it. This is King. This is King. D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D-D. No, it's not. All right. Something you should never eat it late at night. Coffee. What, do you want to be up all night? Coffee's probably number one. Coffee, there we go. Okay. Not number one. What should you not eat late at night? Beef? Like ground beef? Beef? What's coffee not number one? What should you not eat late at night? Eggs? I don't know. Eggs? Something? No, okay. All right, how about, well, we'll go with the meme answer, because I guarantee at least 100 of you wrote that. If at least 100 people did not write this, I will delete my Twitch channel. All right, there we go. If 500. Okay, name something you should never eat at night. Sorry, I'm a lip biter. I'm sorry. I looked over at the marshmallow, like just gross marshmallow puke shit over here. Like it was in my mouth, and now it's making me sick looking at it. Something you shouldn't eat at night. How about a? What if? But I feel like some people might have just written food. Don't you feel like that? People just got lazy, and they're like, oh, I guess food. What should you not eat late at night? Ass, ice cream, coffee. I was supposed to write cigarettes. I swear to God, if you guys... This is what people do at night. What are you talking about? People like having doing sexual stuff at night. What do you mean? No, what do you mean? No. Something you shouldn't eat at night. Okay, that's not all right. Cheese, pizza, marshmallows. Name the worst place to fall asleep. Please, if you could. Hive Mind. That's the name of the game. That's right. Worst place to fall asleep. During an earthquake? Well, that's the worst place, not the worst thing. Worst place to fall asleep. Okay, this is actually pretty smooth right now. Name the worst place to fall asleep. I'm just gonna write this because I know that you all are really, really, really funny jokers. I guarantee you it's up there. I'm such a good host. Okay, I'll do you one more. Let's add the apostrophe and get the rest of these guys. Right? Oh, thank you. I'll take it. Bad place to fall asleep. I don't know. When you're in a car? Mowing a lawn? He's cheating. I'm not cheating. I'm trying to make sure. Worst place to fall asleep. While streaming? No, that's not a place. That's a thing. That's like an act. All right, definitely like driving. You don't want to be you don't want to fall asleep while you drive. D2. Come on. Come on. What? No way. Fall asleep in a bathtub. It's not a place. Bathtub. What the fuck? Car, bus, outside, bed, floor, toilet. Worst place to fall asleep in a bed? The toilet. Why is that so weird to fall asleep in a bed? Doesn't make any sense. Okay, name something that you crack. Or you crack your- I'm not gonna say anything. Game and watch, hell yeah. I know number one. It's gonna be number one. Your knuckles. Wait. I got kicked out. We're back in. Put me back in. All right, put me back in. Back in. Next one. I lost the round. Crack a fart? Name something that breaks down. I got it. This is such like a me song because of all the noises. I love it. Alright. Name something that breaks down. R. Car breaks down, a boat breaks down, a bus breaks down, an atom breaks down, let's do truck. People are probably gonna write truck. All right, that's pretty low. No, okay. a YouTuber. Computer is another one I was gonna say. Computer, car, boat. This breaks down. I don't know. Marriage. So if your marriage breaks down. That was wrong? Computer? Why am I still live? Okay, so we had car and mind. The rest were just different versions of me. Jerma, me, penis, eight people. Only eight of you. It'll always be up there. Name some place you might be where it would be inappropriate to laugh. Here. Don't want to give you any ideas. All right, I feel like I'm gonna get a bunch of these right. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, inappropriate to laugh. Jerma stream here. This stream, Jerma. I'm gonna give you. We're gonna do all four or five of them. Easy to game, you guys. It is. Oh, Undertale, yeah. Here it is. Okay. This stream. I just thought of the like the mouth. That thought of the Kubrick's thing. Come on, this stream, I know it is. Louder, all right, fine, let's go. No, okay. And then I'm gonna put like funeral too. Like some of you guys played this right. At the dentist? Okay, I have to use that one. Can I use that one? That was pretty good. Okay, wait. Is that, that's a Geico commercial, isn't it? That's like a,
Geico could save you, like a comedian dentist, right?
That's a Geico commercial, isn't it? It could be, I think it is. I'm imagining like the dentist telling a joke and being like, nah, nah, and the guy like, ha, 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 this is a bad idea, but if you could save 15%, that's a dumb Geico ad. I'm using it. It's from your stream. That's my favorite part. No dentist? Okay, funeral. Why would you guess dentist? I don't know. Funeral, oh yeah, that's 794 points. Like, awake, right? Like, just places that you shouldn't be laughing. Awake, okay? In the bathroom? But what about the guy in the stall that's watching something on his screen? He's laughing in the stall. Did I not get it? That is dumb. What do you mean dumb? You guys don't know what awake is? Oh, I lost. What? How the fuck do you guys not know what that is? Yes, again. I got four strikes. Okay, this is the free space of the bingo card of this stream. Oh, dude, this is Bayonetta. Never played it. Never going to. Funeral, Jerma Stream, Jerma's House, Stream, Funeral. You guys spelled it wrong. Funeral, Funeral. What happened? Did somebody spell it wrong? Funeral, Lightning Rod. I'm ready. Let's go. I have 60 seconds to guess five questions correctly. Name an American city that has its own accent. Boston. Name a Spanish word everybody knows. Hola. Name something you should never be late to. Surgery. Surgery. Fuck. Name something that comes in pairs. Shoes. Name something you might find at a backyard birthday party. Come on. Name something that only happens once every few years. Olympics. Oh, that's 4 years. Shit. Is that still counts. That still counts. Any more? Come on, 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 come on. I answered the ball, right? Oh, the server's dead. That was working pretty cleanly that whole time, though. Is it Evangelion? All right, is it Jellion or Gellion? Somebody correct me, please. Gellion or Jellion? Jellion. It's not Gellion. Okay, and now is it Elon Musk or is it Elon Musk or Elon Musk? Elon Musk. It's Elon. So I had it wrong all the ways. Okay. Come on, I need to know how I did versus this. Okay, here we go. Something that you crack. Ass. You crack ass. Okay, you crack egg. Good. Cocaine. Knuckles, back. Okay. Can we just, like, permanently ban, like, 200 of you? Name the worst place to fall asleep. Car, bed, floor, bus, toilet, outside. Name something you should never eat late at night. They guessed ice cream, coffee, eggs, ass, penis, dick. Okay, sure. Name something that breaks down. Jerma, car, me, penis, streamer, ass, mind, hive mind. Pretty good. Pretty good. That one was pretty good. Name some place you might be where it would be inappropriate to laugh. This stream, my stream, here, stream, Jerma's house, and funeral twice. Something that comes in pairs. Balls, shoes, socks, nuts, testicles, twins, pants, boobs. What are the... Okay. Not, like gloves, shoes. It balls. I could see it. That's the third one I was going to say. Name a Spanish word everybody knows. Nobody answered it. Name something that only happens once every few years. Leap year. Cool. Sex. An eclipse. The election. Jerma stream. What? What are you talking about? I've streamed 3 days in a row. Your birthday. How's your birthday come every few years? Jerma Rumble. Olympics. Only 46 people said Olympics. Name an American city that has its own accent. Boston. Thank you. New York. Las Vegas. No. Texas. Penis. Name something you should never be late to. A stream. This stream. A wedding. A funeral. Jerma stream. An interview. Streaming. Or a date. What did I say? Welcome to Penis USA. What did I say? Surgery. Mine was way better. You'd be late to your own surgery? All right, let's do it. We're going to do it one more time. We'll do it one more time, and I'm going to go. Ready? One more. Here it is. I'm not going to link it. I don't want to break the server. It's not there anymore. Can somebody link me the picture of the Kubrick face? I kind of want to see it. I keep thinking of like a little kid. I keep thinking about this face. It's freaking me out. It's driving me fucking crazy. This is perfect. This is perfect. I have to show this. I have to do this. This is perfect. Not this one, but hold on. Yes, I'm sure. The Kubrick stare is one of Stanley Kubrick's most recognizable directional techniques. A method of shot composition where a character stares at the camera with a and the characters at the peak of their derangement. Okay, I'm ready to play. Let's go. Oh my god, that's so fucking stupid. Name something besides jelly that goes well with peanut butter. Toast. Don't take that one. There's another one? What the fuck is this? You face-apped me and this is what happened? What? I don't understand. I got back from the desert a little sloppy. This is an actual photo? I look like what Bilbo Baggins looks like in the Hobbit movies. No, in the Lord of the Rings. But wait, it's like Bilbo Baggins' gross uncle. That's Juggles. Wait, oh, the site crashed. Hold on. Don't you feel like that fucking guy's gonna come grab the ring? All right, let's go. Name something besides jelly that goes well with peanut butter. Peanut butter fluff. Flug. Fluff. Marshmallow fluff is incredible. It better be number one. Excuse me? What? The fuck are you talking about? Okay, I'm shocked at the moment. I don't know what to do. Nope, not Fluff's not number one. Settle down. They don't understand. Jelly jam. A peanut butter and jam sandwich. Peanut butter, chocolate, banana. How do you spell chocolate? Chocolat. Chocolate. Peanut butter and Reese's. Reese's peanut butter puffs. All right, chocolate, peanut butter, banana. Banana, okay, banana. Bananas number one or no? Why is Fluff not up there? I'm fucking pissed. Banana? 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 No. No. Ah, banana. There it is. All right, peanut butter and banana. Peanut butter and chocolate. Peanut butter and caramel. Is it caramel or caramel? Caramel or caramel? Fine. I'll write it. I'll write it and get number one just so we can get on with it. Peanut butter and... This better not be number one. It's gonna be number one. Just write a swear word and you'll get at least one of them. See? Just write any... Like, well, that's not a... Well, that's a... Everybody has an ass, but you know what I mean? Just write, like, ass, dick, balls, okay? Let's try that out. Let's see if this theory works. Balls, ass, dick, penis, right? Like, we did the ones that people actually would do. Oh, my fucking God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I hate you guys. There's that many people that said that, and there's not even 200 of you said chocolate? Not even 200 of you said the word chocolate, but you said that one, that word. Name the best. This is specific. Name the best German 985 joke. Ooh, this is interesting. What's the best joke I've ever done? Oh, I get to go too. Actually, oh, what? That's my favorite video. That's the favorite thing. That's my favorite thing I've ever done, pretty much. If you've never seen the video, it's called The Photos Are In. Just type it into Google, YouTube, doesn't matter. Just watch that video, you'll understand. That's too bad. It broke. Go to YouTube right now and type in The Photos Are In. You'll get it. It's my face. Watch it. That's my favorite video I've ever made. Oh, we get to go. We're doing it again. It refreshed. It's very... There's a list of about 50 that are really, really like neck and neck and neck and neck. It's got to be Dorverine. It better not be Dorverine. Name something that people are afraid of. What? Oh, I think that name something people are afraid of. I will say though, this is a great beta test. With some bug, yeah, I see. With some like the kinks worked out of this. This is fucking awesome. It already is. He's even got a versus mode that he's working on, too. And remember, keep in mind, this is really important to know, all of you here. This is a project that somebody in the community made. They were like, hey, you talked about like a Family Feud thing with the community? I'm just gonna make that. This is not some website that I like just, oh, I just found it. Oh, wow, I found Hivemind. Somebody made this here. Somebody that was here in this community. That's fucking pretty pog clap. You know what I mean? All right, something people are afraid of, bugs. Everybody's afraid of bugs. Spider. How do we support this? I'll show you. So, clowns, bugleberry, penis, ghosts, rats, spiders, German 985. Name a reason you might not get hired after a job interview. Oh, we got this one before. I already know what this one's going to be. I'm just going to... Apparently, there are over 100 questions. And he can just put in new ones as he sees fit. He said there's like 400 questions that are not really implemented yet. But he can. It's crazy. It's pretty crazy. Also, keep in mind, this is the uptime on this website with 10,000 people all opening it at the same time. That's ridiculous. I thought we were just never going to be able to play it. All right, here we go. Name a reason you might not get hired after a job. Okay, let's just do the same ones I did before. Close the stream. I need to go home. Well, I'm done in like probably 10 minutes. We get to the end of this. End of the stream voice? Yeah. Yeah, we'll call it after this. It's been a fun night. Yeah, there it is. Okay. I hate writing this word. I find it to be like just disgusting. I hate writing that. I hate even saying it or thinking it. It disgusts me. Holy shit. Okay. Do Chubby Bunny before you close. No. I keep thinking of that fucking image. Okay. You fought the guy interviewing you. You fight. Farting. Oh. Okay, fart. If you fart during an interview, I'm trying to think if I was the person interviewing. I would just pretend it didn't happen. I don't think it would affect the actual job outcome. I think I would just be like, fuck, that was probably really awkward for them. I'm not going to even say anything. It actually might actually help how I feel about you. You know? Oh, fuck. He farted in here and he was wicked embarrassed. Oh, maybe I should give him this job. The other people didn't fart in. Nobody farted in here besides them. All right, they're hired. I'm going to hire them. Okay, what was the other one? You were naked? Interviewers don't look at you as humans. If you're naked, okay. If you, I have one strike left. Oh, I forgot about ugly. I got it. You were too ugly. Hairline check. Looks all right. Ugly. All right, I only need two more. If you're naked, if you're ugly, if you farted, if you're zerking off, if you zerked off, if you masturbated. Something's higher than fart and zerking off. What is it? Add an ing to it, let's see. Just wrote my name. Name a reason why you might not get hired after a job interview.
Jerma.
Oh, and.
Penis.
Okay, name a wrestler you'd like to partner with for a tag team match. I'll get these ones. Good one.
Funny stuff.
I know who I would want to team up with. It's up to you, though. Who do you want to team up with?
Shit.
Those are all right. All right, come on, come on. Let's do it. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Only got one more. All right, wrestler you want to team up with. Let's go for it. I'm going to do it a few different ways. I'm going to do Glue Man two words, Glue Man one word. I'm going to do the egg. Benjamin Franklin. Come on, that's number one. Bat Boy. Burger Boy. Green Screen. I cheated. Captain Crunch. You're right. I'm cheating. That's okay. You can cheat sometimes. You can cheat sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes. No Glue Man? No, it's still low. Whoa!
That doesn't look good.
Bad internet. I don't have bad internet. Quick refresh. Oh, I'm in. I'm good. It was 321 points. Oh, your IP? Jerma, why do you use a VPN? Jerma, why do you have a VPN on stream? Jerma, why do you have a VPN turned on? Why would you turn a VPN on? You fucking kidding me? You just saw why! Oh, it was worth it having it on for a fucking year! It was worth having it on for a full year! I feel so validated right now, you have no idea. Turn that off, you fucking stupid, you don't need a VPN. Why is the VPN turned on? Let's go. Name a wrestler you'd like to partner with in a tag team match. Captain Cruncheroni. Massive brain. What? No Captain Crunch? Oh, are you serious? Dr. Oetker. No, I don't. People don't know who that is. I spelled it wrong? No, I didn't. Did I? Captain Crunch. I spelled it right. What are you talking about? Captain Crunch. How about... I don't know how to spell Benjamin Franklin. Cap'n Crunch. Cap'n Crunch. Like that, right? Two-person horse. I'm gonna call my mother tonight. Be like, Ma. Ma. What? The disco diaper. '30s milkman? Penis. John Cena. John Cena's not has nothing to do with this universe. Oh, me. Hulk Hogan? Hulk Hogan over, like, the 30s milkman? Over, like, whatever. I guess that is a wrestler that you would, like, want to, like, team up with, I guess. All these viewers are post-Rumble. You know, that's actually true. That's true. A lot of people here probably are post-YouTube. That makes sense. That makes sense. Name something that has wax. Oh, shit! This is this lightning round. Candle. Name a famous wizard. Potter. Name a famous judge. Dread. Name an animal you would hate to find in your bedroom. Snake. A snake, definitely. Name a bad job for someone who's accident prone. Construction. Got it. Here we go. Name something people are afraid of. I got it. Wax? Name a wrestler you'd like to partner with for a tag team. Okay, Glue Man? Jerma, Glue Man. It's just Glue Man. I mean, Hulk Hogan, cool. I would too. Jackson Penis. I'll never get away from the penis people. Name something besides jelly that goes well with peanut butter. Skip. Name a reason you might get hired. Might not get hired. Naked, ugly, penis, fart, zerk off, masturbate. Cool. Name a famous wizard. Gandalf, Harry, Merlin, Dumbledore, CBT wizard, and penis. How boring does that have to be? Every answer is penis. You just type penis in. Doesn't matter what it is. Something that breaks down. Jerma, me, hive mind, car, penis. A famous judge, Judy, good. RBG, right? Dread, me, Judge Judy, Judge Penis. Name a bad job for someone who's an accident prone. Streamer. That's not true. That's like you get more viewers if you like break something on stream. What are you talking about? Like if I were to go like rah, and like throw this marshmallow thing into the wall back there, 5,000 people would show up. That's not an accident. This is anger. If I tripped right now and hit my head on this microphone, I'm getting more viewers tomorrow. I'm just saying. That'll be somebody posted somewhere. So streaming. Surgeon. Yeah, that's true. Construction. Thank you. Doctor, Jerma, and doctor and pilot, yeah. Name something that has wax, candle, ear, ears, bees. Jerma, balls. Balls wax, of course. I'm out. That's the end of the stream. This is a lot of fun. I had a ton of fun. This is a lot longer than I thought it was going to be. I'll be completely honest with you. Thanks for watching, everybody. Anybody want some marshmallows? Don't show that. That's disgusting. I will see you. What's today? Today is the 20th. I'll see you guys on Saturday. We'll do Saturday, Sunday. Or maybe Friday, Saturday. Check the sus like tomorrow. We'll see. It's going to be either Friday or Saturday. And I'll see you later. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Hope you have a good night. Hope you have a good night too. Yeah. Have a good night. Thanks for taking quizzes with me. Thanks for hanging out with me. And let's get the fuck out of here. We're leaving. Here come the subs. Thanks for subbing all the subs that came in today. Let me see if there were any major big ones. I think there were a few. I hate missing shit like this. Actually, I'll go through them right now because there were a lot. Spliceable Spleen, thanks for 5 community subs. Yes is Online, 5. FBI Official, 5. Destroy Dude, 5. Super Daza, 5. Flugboy, 10. Freddy Dread, 50 earlier. Remember that one? That was fucking crazy. Unionize Your Workplace, 5. Drop Shock, 5. I think I caught the other ones. We also had 2 very major donations come in. We had 2 $50 donations come in back to back. Well, they were like 3 hours apart, but you know. 5,000 bits from Corey Can. Thank you, Corey Can, for the ridiculous amount of money. It's a huge amount of money. No one's ever expected to give me that kind of money. I'll take it. It's my birthday today. I'm 32, catching up to you. Yeah, it feels kind of weird when you get to be over 30, especially over 35. I'm definitely getting older. I can feel myself getting a little older. I'm getting a little bit of crow's feet. I'm getting the hairs thinning a little. So I'm 35 now. When I'm 40, 45, that's only 5 years away. I'm 5 years away from 40. That seems so odd to say out loud. 40 years old in 5 years. I feel like I'm not ready to be 40. I'm not ready for that. But happy birthday. Thanks for the $50. You don't have to give me $50 on your birthday. Oh shit, I want to do this too. Hold on, wait. One sec. Here is, if you want to support Hivemind and its development, he actually has one of these links. He has a Ko-fi link. If you care enough. He put this together just... He was just like, hey, I made that thing that you talked about. So, that's awesome. Very, very cool. I look forward to the development of this continuing. There's going to be a versus mode. The servers will be... And the servers actually stabilized pretty well. We had a few crashes, but that's okay. That's to be understood. Got a lot of good potential. It sure does. But thanks for making it. And let's see. I'm going to go out here. Why did I feel like I was just going to turn the stream on to 144p? I don't know why. Oh, yeah, and I gotta turn the stream on at 144p, because I said I was gonna do that. And let's go to Ludwig. Been a while since we raided Ludwig. Talked about him on stream today, so let's go. Go say hi to Ludwig, tell him that I sent you, of course he's gonna know. What is he doing? Ludwig, what are you doing? What are you up to?
Sorry.
Ludwig is...
Yeti gifted me 100 subs.
AOC VOD review.
You know, Yeti's...
He's reviewing VOD. Alright, we'll see what he has to say. Take care, guys. We'll see you in a few days. Thanks a lot, everybody. Hello, I'm German985 sent you. Ludwig is a good dude. Go show some love. And goodbye. I feel like I did it right. How come he's not showing up? Why did that not work? There we are. All right, here we go. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye. See you in a few days.